Thank you. is everybody today? I seem to be losing my voice. I'll do this path here. I think I'm gonna just start doing it before I forget. I'm just gonna start. Where is that? Cute. How is everybody today? Hi Jay, how are you? I think I'm losing my voice. So I have to bear with. Did everything go okay today? I was thinking about you. Are you coming at me live from a car park? Have fun. You would sit there, wouldn't you, while I'm trying to put a path down. Enjoy yourself in the car park then. Where's the other one? I've got another one of these somewhere. I think it's under my camera somewhere. Oh, you couldn't get an appointment till next week. That's not good, is it? You with your friend who's gone for an induction for her new job. You came to keep her company. Nice. Ooh. Trying to get an appointment at the moment is awful. I've been trying to get a husband, my husband, an appointment for his back for about 4 weeks. But it's like, no chance. Because obviously he can't phone because he's driving all the while. So he's sat in the car. Oh, yeah, it's like letting blood out of a stone. It isn't, it's really annoying. Really annoying. I was gonna play, I bought the Moomins today. I was gonna play that, but it hasn't finished downloading yet. So we got Moomins next week, hopefully. I like the Moomins. And put one here. Been to have my hair cut, as you can probably tell. I feel like the old pinhead. Right, that's okay. I think I'm gonna put a sport coat here. I don't want to put too much because obviously it's snowy. We've got a path. What have I put here? I'll just put another stone here. It's looking sleek. It's because I straighten it. I don't straighten it because it damages your hair. But it's kind of fun. Unless it's like a really, you know, special occasion, then I might not use heat products, but I don't. It was really busy in there though. All the moms are getting their hair done. That's not in the right place, is it? Hang on. Let's put it there. Once in a while doesn't hurt. My son used to do mine. Because I used to get my daughter to do it, but I think she was a bit tough. bit hard. Oops. And she was sort of ripping the air out. No. Right, I've done paths. Yeah, that's done. I want to put a few weeds. Your sister does your hair, nice. One of my eldest daughter's friends, he knocked on the door once and asked for my eldest daughter, and I said she's out, and he was like, oh. I was like, do you want your hair straightened? He was, yeah. I said, I'll do it for you. And then he always used to come and get me to do it. And fair me up. Can you do me hair? Yes. Oh, we got a rock over here as well. Oh, I said I was going to decorate here, didn't I? Yeah, I used to paint nails. I don't know how many nails I painted. The lads, can you paint my nails black? Yeah, okay. I did that. Done quite a few things. Oh, money. Black classic ears. Oops. My husband used to paint his black. Better not tell everybody. Yeah. I wonder if I've got. You sometimes paint your resident styles at work. Nice. Have I got a lighthouse? I can put a lighthouse out. I don't know if I haven't got one. Yeah, a little pamper session. It's nice for them, isn't it? Where would it be? Oh, I need to order some more. Can't see one. Well, obviously I can't do that because I ain't got a lighthouse. Okay. Gotta go and order a lighthouse then. I've got a lighthouse on my island, but I've used it, so. It's an easy thing to put on a beach though. Hiya there, little ears. Okay, it's very quiet. That's better. Did you know the moon is about 235,000 miles away? You're gonna walk around making sure until you've walked that far. I think you might be dead by then. Just call me Moon Rabbit. Cute. Alright, Ruby. What are you laughing at? I just tell it like it is. I'm stuck. Stuck on the old island. Oh, what are you thinking about? You're not moving. You want to play a game? Sure. How many minutes are you going to give me? It's going to be in an obscure place that I can't get to. Yeah, I told you, 3 minutes. Come out the way, Ruby. I'm also looking for my bottle as well. I know he's not on the beach. He missed being able to play hide and seek. I've only got 3 minutes. Is that it there? Oh. Come on. Oh my god. Oh, that's not it. Oh, me bottle. Here's me bottle. Right, yay. I'm picking shells up because I don't know why. I've got a bit of clear space up here. No. I wonder if it's that one up there. Could be. Anything else? Quick. Nothing on there. Okay. Come on, ladder. Yay! I did it! Oh, I still gotta find one more diggy spot. That was lucky, to be fair. Oops. Oh my goodness! Right, who's in up here? Maureen! Have you got a recipe for me today that's any use? I did eat. It's cooking. It's a cooking. What are you making? Jarred mushrooms. Cheers. I like shroomies. I don't know whether I like a jarred mushroom, but I like mushrooms. Right, let's see what this one was. Can't make that because we got no flowers. Well, apparently I already know it. Have I got all my fossils? Oh, one more. Shrooms, shroomies. Yeah, I've got the Moomins going today because it's, I think it's about £1 cheaper than tomorrow. I'm going today. I presume you can play it today. I've no idea. But it hasn't finished downloading yet. Come on, give me. Yeah, I've got to sort this bit out. Alright, Teddy, see what you're doing. Yeah, go to your house soon. There's chaps. Festival is tomorrow, well, we might not be doing that. Good job, I'm not streaming tomorrow. This is the one I hate. That and Bunny Day. What are you doing? What's the latest? It is. You're so tiny. Yeah, I don't like Bunny Day. Weeds, can you stop growing? I like them as they are. Nothing down there. Shouldn't be anything up here. That's the mountains. Oops. I don't like the way that all my weeds have grown over there. not a lot I can do with it at the moment. So I'll have to take it down. Yeah, your friend's on her way home. Way down now, nice. You'll be back in stream once you get home. No worries. Safe travels. So I've got to do something here. Do a little path round there, I think. Oops. That's okay as it is. We did yours yesterday. See you in a bit. You say the same as Maple. Bunny's out. I'm just looking for a diggy spot. Oops. If we can find it, we find it. If we can't, we can't. In. You've looked over here. Speak to Marshall. He's just chilling, doing his dusting. Think fast. I'm going to ask a question that will determine the rest of your life. And you can ask me. Imagine a field of blooming flowers. What colour are the flowers? White ones. Alright, by answering that simple question, you've opened a window to your soul. So I'll take a little peek. You're a selfless and generous person. You always put others before yourself. Just like me. So am I right or am I right, Sulky? You know, you just realise you... You're moving your feet and then the cat walks in and you're just thinking, I better stop moving my feet. There isn't one down here. Just nick myself on the chainsaw as it passed. I don't think there's one in this area. I need a fishing pole for here. Why haven't I got one? Random. It's not on there. Oh, we can chop our tree today. Anyone up here? Can't see one up here. Then. Oh, better go and give the present in. cute. I do like the little stumps. Always good to see a friendly face. Hope life is treating you alright. But where is she? I thought they waited in the... at the town hall. Maybe she's still over here. Not good because I can't find her. Oh, here she is. She must have been hiding behind the tree. It's exciting. A cook's cake. Cheers. Yay. I haven't played hide and seek for a while. Ah! Oh, there it is. See that there's a bit of puff missing here. Where is it? It's yeah. It's that one. Nothing else missing. Thank you, brothers. We got four. I'm fine. Let's go in the clothes shop, probably nothing I want. Let's have a sip of my coffee. Okay. They're kind of cute. I used to buy them in New Leaf. Anything else? Yeah. Yeah, we'll wear it out. Why not? Thanks. Oh. 19th of February, Dora's birthday. Right, let's go. How much money have I got? Let's go and sell these first. And then we'll order. A lighthouse. I can't think of the word. Order a lighthouse. I need that. Oops. Oh, keep that one. Buy that, I think. No umbrellas. I'm gonna just check again, make sure I haven't got a lighthouse. Because I thought I had, but oh my god. Alright, put me shit down. I opened this stuff about yesterday. And I meant to buy wheat fields and I didn't. It's not there. Can't see one. Let me do it in. There's a lot beginning with M. No. Okay, I could go to a treasure island. I don't know if there's one on actually, let me see. I haven't been to one for a while. we could. Oh. I'm not sure if there's a. Oh, somebody's trying to speak to me. Bill Wilderment. Thanks, Benny. Ruby just blends in with the snow. It's alright, I'm gonna. I like to empty my pockets when I go to a treasure island. Obviously, I've got two trees. I think this should have wheat fields. I'm not sure if it's gonna have a lighthouse. But I can order one. Notice somebody in my recommended chat channels called Boomfoot. That's a cool name. I want to fly. Hiya, Tisha. I want to visit someone. How are you today? I'm a bit sleepy. Well, I'm going to try and visit a treasure island. How you doing? Seems really drafty up here. There's no windows open. Let me just put on my. Let me put that on. So you'll have to look at me while I type the code in. Oh, the teacher's gonna go flying because I don't think you've got a switch. So it's putting the BRB screen on. Good, pretty good day at school. That's good to hear. Long day as well, but that's your own fault. You wanted to get some things done before the weekend. You got home about 15 minutes ago. Nice. Time to chill then. Let's put that back in. I've had my hair cut. I've had my hair cut. Thank you. I just feel like I've got a little tiny head. Not that I've got a big head, but you know. Is there a lighthouse? I dunno. I don't know if there is. I know there should be some wheat fields. I was going to order the lighthouse, but I thought if there's a lighthouse, I could just get it. I thought I'd already got one, but no. Oh, let me see. So I don't know what's here. Well, it's fence. I don't want fences. Don't need gears. There's a truck, scooter, bikes. I've got bikes. Oh, that noisy gears. Might get a couple of these. Can't see a lighthouse at the moment. There's a lot of machines. Pillars. I don't need pillars. Let's see what's the cave. Someone's leaving. There is another cave I can use. I can't remember what's on this one because I haven't been for absolutely ages. Now somebody's on the way. It's fine. I wonder if it'd have been quicker if I'd have ordered them and time traveled. It's fine. I'm fine. Sorry, I was just reading to see if I could figure out what was on the island. I bought the Moomins game today. I can't remember what it's called now. I was going to play that on stream, but he hadn't finished downloading by the time I started. So we could play that hopefully next week. Looking forward to playing that. I like the Moomins, and I've seen like screenshots. I've seen a little bit of gameplay. So we get a couple of these. It's not what we came for, but it's fine. I can't see what I want. A scaffold. There's trees. Get a couple of these. Oh, somebody's had all these. I was gonna say I'll get a couple of them. I can't see a lighthouse, which is what I wanted. So it's fine. Lots some tires. What a ladder. Let's get a ladder. Do we need a ladder? Probably not. Don't need none of that. And we've looked at all this, I think. Yeah. But that's fine. Oops. We'll go to the other one. Oh my goodness. The character what they're wearing. That was so funny. So cool, but so funny. Quick, let's go. I'll try the other island, and if they haven't got it, it's fine. I'll just order it. I thought it'd be handy. I didn't realise I hadn't got a lighthouse. I've used one up the top, and I thought I've got three lighthouses, but obviously not. He's fine. He's fine. Ooh. And we're back. Come on, land, please. I don't know why we get points when we fly. Let's fly to the next one, and then if they haven't got it, it's fine, I'll order it. I want to visit someone. Mother's Day in the UK this weekend, so I shall be going out Sunday. It'd be nice. Oh, hang on, better put it on big screen. You don't know who's watching, do you? Don't know who's watching. Come in, KK. Marshall looks like he's having a lie down. Yeah, we're off. Hey, Hopefully, we won't get any interruptions. Hopefully. I was just wondering where Cosmo got to because he was here a minute ago. So I had to remember not to wiggle my feet. Sometimes I'll fidget. I thought I'm gonna have no fit, my toes left. He's disappeared. He's disappeared. Okay, doesn't look like it, but. Who knows? There's very random things here. Oh, and I could get a wind turbine, but I don't really want to use that. We'll see. I can see myself arriving on the other screen. It's kind of funny. Come on. Somebody coming or I'm gonna get stopped. You never know, you. Yeah, somebody's coming. Oh, somebody's leaving, sorry. This is why I don't want to go on an afternoon because they're quite busy. Well, afternoon, evening. Mallory! She's got a very colourful outfit on. Somebody's on the way. Oh, don't you love it? I'll show you the pictures as some of the images from the memes game. Hang on. With my this is like different ones. It looks really nice. I've seen a little bit of gameplay. I'm looking forward to like playing this. I used to read all the books when I was a child. Oh, waiting. Oh, have they gone? Have they come? Sorry, not have they gone. That doesn't sound very good, does it? Oh, I've got some points. But yeah, hopefully we can play that next week, whether I finish these islands or not. So I'm gonna finish both, but they will have to wait. Right. Looking for a lighthouse. Here's the lighthouse. Let's see what else is here while I'm here. I don't think I want any of those. No. Oh, cake. It's actually, it's very, little rolls. I'm gonna have to put that in somebody's house. That's just cute. Cute Lou Rolls. What else is there? Real cute. I only come for lighthouses. Got enough tea sets. Got some tissues. Get pictures because we could do things to hang on the wall. Did you spot a dress with ducks on it? I don't know. Let me see. Oh, I wonder what that was. It's Cosmo. There you go. Well spotted. I'm just thinking. Let's get a cake. Don't know what we're going to do with the cake, but maybe these somebody cooks. Got me lighthouses anyway. There's that ice wand. You've got a duck ride, don't you have? Because I didn't spot it. I mean, to be fair, I wasn't looking. But I didn't spot it. Don't want nothing of these. There's a little rat figure. I'm gonna get him because he's cute. I'm gonna get the bunny as well. Don't know what I'm gonna do with him. No idea. I'll get a fish. Have these to put on the beach, possibly. As if I do the beach. I just pick random stuff up now. I was coming for a lighthouse. Lucky cats. I don't think I want a lucky cat. It's those scary masks that are on sale in the shop at the moment. Little hats. Have anybody by the sea? Somebody's leaving. Somebody's leaving. Tisha on the ball with the ducks. you're there. I think Cosmo's in sneak mode today. I do feel like there's a draft. Have you opened a window? Have you opened a window? He's like, nope. Now he's trying to tap my hands because my hands are on my knees. I'll get one of them. I might use it. Can't see using. Thank you for jumping up on me. I don't think I want anything else. I'll get a tea set. And the moon. Well, we could have the moon, but I've got nowhere to put it. Let's get some stars. They can go on the wall. I've got candles. Pick pictures up, I remember doing that. Birthdays. I'm just wondering if I should get. I'm gonna get a brown one as well. How much room have I got? I'm gonna get another brown one. I think that's it, I don't really want anything else. Lose. We don't want those. This is quite a sleepy town. I don't think there's anything down here. Quick look. No. Some horses, I don't think I want a horse. I might get a couple of topiaries on the way out. There we are, we're done. And somebody's on the way. There always is when I want to leave. I can see you ready to pounce my legs. Yes. Yes. Ouch. Ouch. You're a meanie. I'm just being attacked. I'm just waiting for his head to pop up. I can see your. It's quite funny when you do the bed on the morning. Because he always goes on. I've got like a big furry throat that goes on the top and he always goes underneath it and he's like this wiggling underneath it. I think Mallory was in the last island I went to. She followed. Do you think she's following me, Mallory? Good Come on. I was saying there's somebody on my recommended called Bonefoot. They've got a picture of a cat as their profile. I don't know what they're playing, they're just chatting. I don't know who they are, what they do. I thought that's a cute name. Yeah, you're following me because I saw you on the other one. Come on. I'm to put my lighthouse out. Keeping my eyes peeled for Cosmo shenanigans. Please don't cut out. Did she get in front of me? She actually exited the building. She went out the building as I come in. Me. I'm just like. It's so random how it works. Yeah, the way to when someone else arrives or leaves. That's the only problem I've got. It's like when you used to get, when we had it in the beginning, we'd all go to each other's islands and you'd be like there for ages because of the, I suppose, the connections and stuff. Yeah, I've got the fidgets. What the fidgets? Stella was really cute this morning when I woke up. She was sort of in bed leaning on Dean's pillow. And I don't know whether she must have just wiggled or something and some of the duvet was over her. She looked really cosy. By the time I got my camera, obviously she'd moved. Ooh, are we going to have room to put it all in? I don't think we're going to have room. Oh, we are. Hang on. Miscalculation. Right. Pole vault thing. Where's that? Pick me stuff up. Stove up, erase a pattern. Where is it? Oh, we got some points. I let's go and order my wheat fields before I forget, because I want some of them for the beach. Because I meant to order some yesterday and I forgot. Milk shopping. Don't need a pine tree. I bought some maracas. Ooh, I forgot that. Yeah, I'm gonna buy it. I'm supposed to be buying a wheat field. Right, wheat field. See, to the bottom. Well, near enough. I wanted to put them on my beach. Wait. Thanks. Well, we're going to see which lighthouse looks the best. Ding dong. Oops. Just walk into the tree. Thinking of putting it here. Let's just get our little. Yeah, it's easy. And we'll put down. Thought I might as well make use of the stones that are already here. And that one. I knew that I was gonna do that. It's because I never change my controller when I say I'm gonna do it. Yeah, you can go there. Right, let's get me a lighthouse out and see which one I fancy. should be near the bottom, I think. Where are they? Well, I thought they were near the bottom. Oh, here's one. I have a lot of items. That's because I go to a treasure island. I mean, my first, like I said, my first game, I didn't. I just collected things. Right, I got the white one. I do like the white one. Let's try the brownie. No, I think I like the white one. Yeah, I kind of like that there. We need to get some rocks and things, which I probably haven't got. I've probably got a craft. I think I've done my other peninsula like this. The rocks are at the bottom, aren't they? I've got one. Don't know whether to use some wheat fields. Might. Let's get the stones out. I mean, the game has been out for 4 years, so there is a lot of items, but it's like I have ideas in my head what my island's going to be like. But it's like when we did Acorn, I was actually going to make it a city, like a town, but then I changed my mind, so it never happened. So I've got stuff in there that was for a city. Hi Jay, welcome home. Welcome, welcome. Your mom needed you to do chores. Nice. Right, I need to craft. Been to some treasure islands. Thank you so many. Let's do that one again. And oh, I haven't got the other stone recipe. That's not good, is it? I'll have to use these. Let's put. Kind of want to put. No. Yes. Thank you. want it like that. Yeah, maybe like that. It feels. I can't believe I haven't got the recipe. To face the other way. Oh, balloon, give me a recipe for the double guarded stone because I haven't got it. Oops. What's this? I'm wearing that. I don't think I need that. A bit closer. Wheat field. And then yeah, that can go there. Need another wheat field. Yes. Need more wheat fields. Also need a slingshot. Oh, and weeds, I think. Just gone past them. Then I kind of want one. Kinda wanted it a little bit higher. Is that level with that? That's fine. And then we'll put I know, we could put some aftercraft them, I think. Some ducks. So that's softwood. Oops. Yeah, we need that softwood. Nope, not bamboo. And yeah. Is it up here? I haven't got the recipe for the garden rock. I'm gonna just do them white, I think. Right, let's customize. Get there. Look at my little pumpkin growing. It's luminous. Like a seagull. And they're one of the my favourite craftable items. Alright, I'm gonna put I kind of want to put some leaves. I've got a weedy one. Yeah, this one. Put one here. Cute. And then I can't plant a weed, but I can. It's cute. And then what should we put here? I'm just gonna hang on, let me see. Oh, we could put as if something had come out the sea. Cute. And then I think I'll put dirt patch here. Poor prince, I know, they're like so cute. Let's put another dirt patch. Two, My last garden rock. I think I should do some more. Yeah. More ducks. I don't know what else I'm putting down here. Gonna make them like the seagulls. I've done that one. Where's the other one? Here. Oh, balloon. What's this? Poster stand, what's this? Let me see. Okay, cute. And I think I want. Yeah, I want the other duck. Where is it? You could go there. Nice. Oh. I think I'll put some more wheat fields. How she's crazy today, you feel like your head's gonna explode. No. Let's just bring it a bit. Yeah, that's better. Right, what else can I put here? Or should I just leave that bit to walk through? Yeah, I did a tree. I wonder if I could do one there. Let me see. I've got one in my pocket, but I don't want a big one. It's okay. I want to go and get one of those little ones. See if we've got one the right size. Oh dear, I've done my chores. I've done all mine. And everybody else's. I'm just like. No, that's a big one. That one's staying there. Let me try a little one. I think that's going to be too little, but I can only grow one. I'm just gonna remember what date I'm on. Excuse me, whoops. Oh, four now. Let's talk. You two dogs, three kids, six adults. My good God, everyone go home. No, my God. Just took them out. Check them out. Wait. Ollie, you're out. Had enough. I need to. Hang on. Where's my shed? I need some fruit, don't I? Well, I'm just looking at this, I'm just thinking, should I put this one here and keep that one there? I wish we could just put one here, but we can't. I could try one of the dead trees. It's a bloody nightmare. Get out and sling your hook. Jay says, everybody out. Let's get some fruit out, and then oh, that's veggies. It's not going to be useful when I want to do one. Let's try a dead tree. I've got a dead tree. We've run out of them as well. Oh, got one left. Do you like the? I like this better. Right, let's. Be alright if I want one somewhere else, and I haven't got the recipe for this. Are you gonna go? Put some weeds. No, I want to put some weeds. It's kind of cute. Oh, a leaf pile. Leaf pile. That was my old chocolate. Have you got chocolate on?
Have I got what?
Like chocolate perfume.
It's vanilla.
Vanilla.
It's Billie Eilish vanilla.
See you later. Cute. Peninsula is done. All this rubbish away now. I'll keep the weeds out. Right. Oh, let's put some where did I put it was over here, wasn't it? I said it could do with some weeds. Yeah, nice. This is where my other lighthouse is. You won't see it unless it's got the light on, I don't think, but it's up here. You can just sort of see it in the trees. Oops. I wanted to sit on it. It does look nice, but we'll have to see. So I think I'll probably do my dream when it's. Oh, let's put weed here. You know, when it's dark out. I'm not sure. It might be early morning, I think. Well, we didn't do anything exciting around Ruby's room. I can't really think of anything. I know she likes space, but I can't think of anything that will fit in with the snow. Let me put a weed here. She's got a big space, nothing in it. But that's fine. And then we did that yesterday. Done teddies. I've got to do something here. That's a bit. I do like the trees, but I think they're a bit big. And then whose is this? Maples. Yeah, we've got to do maple, so she hasn't really got much area. And cocos. I thought she could grow some herbs or something. We'll see. But I want to have a quick BRB. So I need to have a stretch. I need to see where Cosmo is as being as my daughter's gone out. I don't know whether he's in her room or wandering around because he's got everything to see. So give me a few sex and I'll be big. It's very loud. All my closed captions aren't working. Why aren't they working? Oh, they seem to be working now. Nobody tells you. Be right back. Need to take Luna for a walk, is. I was just thinking about Luna. I mean, you won't hear it, but I was just thinking about Luna. Right. Yeah, I haven't seen a picture of Luna. Right. Let's get rid of you. Thanks. Shut in my way. Oh my goodness. Alright, kinda want to. I haven't got much room. Was it really quiet again? That's better. Right, what are we going to do for you? I don't know. Why is there a little tree here that's doing nothing? Can I put anything here? I'll take that as a no then. What should we do for maple? Like your t-shirt. She likes to cook. Gives me shit. Oops. Maybe she could sell cakes or something. Oh, I don't think I've got one, have I? Hang on. What do we need? So I used the last one yesterday. I haven't got much space. I don't think I've got the recipe. Let me see. Oh, I have. What's that? 12 wood. That's not too bad. So I haven't got much space. So, get that out again. 12 wood, nice. And I picked up a cake, didn't I? I do like these. And then little cake box. Oh, could use possibly that. Right, let me see. Where's me? Oh, got a tickle. I've just noticed all my villages seem to be in a row on the map. That's funny. Craft. And then all done. And then we want to customize. Excuse me, I'm going to sneeze it out. I think I caught that in time. Oh my goodness. I sneezed yesterday, I'm pretty sure I'm getting a cold. I just got over one, it's because I work with little kids. It's like, things will be cold. Oh, I could put. Hang on, got a little idea. I think it's this one that's the right height. We'll find out. Where are they? Let's try this one. I don't know that it's going to work. Where is it? No, not that one. How much room do I need? No, not that. Oh my goodness. Right, so he's got to come forward a little bit. Okay, that's fine. Let's get let's put a bush. A little bush. That one will do. Right, you come out. Let's just do it the hard way. Right. Put the little chair down. I wonder if I can put it so you can't see that it's a wedding cake. Oh, Yeah, that looks better. Union. Cute. This tree's gotta be moved. I think I wanna chop this one. And this one. That one's not too bad. Gotta be able to get past. And then... I ain't gonna be able to put one there, am I? Yeah, that's okay. Where's that little one? That's cute. Let's get some fruit. Keep that one small. Put code here. Oops. Code. I'm just like, put code here. Oh, that's better. And then I need something here. Kind of want to plant. Let's get... Might use some of those. By the river. I don't think we need a lamp. I'm not sure. But we could put a lamp. No, not that. I'm thinking that. I think there's a lamp up there, there isn't there? Yeah, I thought there was. And then I'm thinking. It's cute. That'll cover the plant pot. Cute. I'm going to put a couple here, I think. Kind of nice. I think we might, yeah, put a couple of bushes. Straight over and put another bush here. Yeah, I can put a hibiscus there. And cute. Oops. Stuck. Yeah, I can see why I put that tree there, but it's in the way. Down here, put a tree here. Let's build that out a bit and put another tree, and then we'll do. Like, I try and do a little herb garden up the top. Aztec. Put a tree here. I don't know. If I can't, I might fill it in. Oh, I can. Okay. Oh, it's something. Something there, isn't it? Kinda didn't want that one there, because it's opposite that one. Maybe I can put one of those, yeah, I'll do one of those curly ones. I'm trying to think of the name. I don't know, this week I've forgotten the names of half the... half the items. Oops. I kind of want another hardwood tree, not a pine tree. Here. I haven't got any dead trees. I don't know if I've got the recipe for those. Hang on, where's my... oh, is it? I did big. Let's get out the... curly whirly tree. I can't think of its name. It's over here. I think I've got one left. Maybe two. Giant vine. I can never remember the name of things. Customize. Brown one. Go down there. Curly whirly tree sounds good though. Yeah, that's nice. And then put some leaves there. Yeah, let's put the bush here. Oh, I'm saying we'll put leaves there. I don't know if I've got room. So I always call it a dead tree, and it's not, it's a decay tree. It's like, I can't think of the name sometimes. I mean, it's getting late today, so I'm just like, nearly at the bottom. Little pasta. I was going to make a little playground on it, but it didn't happen. Where's my leaves? I know I've got some because I had some earlier. Yeah. Oh, I haven't used these either. I do like these. Hey, Abs. How are you? How are things? Let me see. I've got grass dandy. Cute. I'll just put a little pattern down here. Let's do that one. And do leaves here. You're okay, but it's very hot here, so you're not coping too well. I bet it's because you're in hold on. Is it spring going? No, hang on. Summer going into fall. Summer going into autumn. What have we got a gap here? Very random that I've got a gap there. And I'm gonna just put leaves. I kinda wanna put loads. Just want to put a little maple leaf. Yeah, summer going into the autumn and it's heat wave. It was 40 Celsius, oh my god. And overnight it only got down to 30. Very, very hot then. Holy moly. Started to warm up over here a bit, obviously not that, you know, to that degree, but it's still really cold at night. Yeah, it's like an oven. Kind of want to get this balloon. I don't think I'm going to get it. Okay. Bye, balloon. I wasn't quick enough. I don't want to put one here. Can't wait for winter, you miss your day. I'm not surprised. Right, we've done that little bit. Uh, tree there. There's a tree here. I'm trying to see how they're lined up. Let me see if I've got the recipe. I kind of want to do the dead tree. Yeah, I have hardwood. Okay, nice. We should be doing some gardening this weekend because it looks like we'll be getting rain next weekend. I don't know what we're getting. I think it's supposed to rain tomorrow. I'm not sure. And obviously Sunday's Mother's Day over here, so we're going out. And yeah. Welcome back! Hello, 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 G. What am I doing? Hardwood. Hardwood. I've done a lot of crafting today. Welcome home, honey. Yeah, I'm gonna do a tree. You put about Luna on there, and when I went to get my drink, I was thinking about Luna. I haven't seen Luna. You have to send me a picture or a photo. Let's do another one. I don't think I want to use two, but. Happy early Mother's Day. Oh, thank you. I hope you get to school. I hope your day is as lovely as you are. Thank you. Thank you. That's so nice. Do we want to put it here? I'm not sure. I might have to move it up one. It is in the UK. It's early. Well, I think it's early. I think I'm just gonna put another leaf. what are we going to do about you? I think I'm going to chop you. I kind of want a big yeah, that's only small. I don't think I've got any big ones. You don't have it till the 12th of May. I know, it's like the UK has it before anybody else. You want to plan it across it, but you can't be bothered. I don't think. Let me see. You want maple? I don't want to use those two because they're just there anyway. No, I haven't really. Let's go to a Captain Island. Let's see if I can go and get a tree. I don't want to wait for one to grow. I want to see what it looks like in case I don't like it. Because it's going to be in line with the other, but I kind of want. I was thinking of doing cocoa like a little herb garden, but I'm not sure. Do you ever think they're ever gonna release another update for Animal Crossing? I hope they do. I don't know. I think they're probably working on the next one for the new Switch. That's what I'm hoping. I wish they'd port New Leaf and Wild World over to the Switch. Because it's been 4 years. And it was the biggest selling game, wasn't it, during, obviously, because we had the... It's always the same when I want a tree! I'm going to have to use a leaf ticket just to get a tree. Let me see if there's a bottle. Oh my goodness. I wanted a tree last time. New Leaf's your fave. I love New Leaf. I have got an emulator on it, so I could stream New Leaf. Obviously, I've got it on my DSs. I've got about four or five copies. I don't know. I've got quite a lot of islands. Oh, towns near Leaf. Right, let's go. I'm going to have to use a leaf ticket. I'm not even looking. You're disappointing me. I'm going to have to go and use a leaf ticket. I just want a tree. Second, third. I can't even say that. I can't listen to you singing. And why don't Nintendo gods give you a winter coat, Captain? There you are in your little Hawaiian shirt, freezing your butt off. Right. Excuse me on a mission. I'm trying to find a big tree. Holy moly. Excuse me, foreigner. Right, where's me shed? I left my shed up the top, didn't I? Oh my goodness. Do you know what? I'm just going to go and get one out of here. Oh my goodness. 40 million copies sold. Wow. 44 million even. Oh my goodness. You can't do numbers today. I'm just going to use one out of here. I can't even be bothered just to go get my shed. You need to sit in a dark, dark room and chill. I think I need to do that because my brain's not working. When you were walking Luna, is that always called the decay tree, the dead tree? And then I was saying. I think I'll use that other tree. I can't remember what it's called, you know, the magic tree. The curly whirly tree. It's not the curly whirly tree, it's the vine tree or whatever it is. I was like, I can't remember the name of things, I'm just like, blink. I want to get done with this snowiness. Still got to finish Acorn. I want to fly. Don't send me to a bamboo island. I just want a tree. I'm ready. I just want a tree. is better than the thingy, isn't it? I'm just gonna get a thingy. Have you just got a normal tree? Although fruit trees. They look like fruit trees. I don't want a fruit tree, I just want a normal tree. Oh, for goodness sake. I just want a normal tree. For the love of God. They don't grow fruit in the winter. They've all got fruit on. We got new recipes. I'm losing the will. I just want a tree. It's like, there wasn't even a recipe. Right, I'm gonna go and get me leave tickets. Tisha's laughing. I just want a tree. I could steal one from somewhere else, but then I'll forget to put it back or something. So I'm like, you know. For the love of God, give me a tree. Right, where did I? You're gonna lurk a little as you write this bloody essay. What's your essay about? It's so boring. Door. Oh, I think that's Jake. Give me a second. Give me a second. I'll be. Because I haven't seen him this week. The importance of academic skills. That's interesting. I'll be. Give me a second. Thank you. Can you hear me? I think it's working. Hang on, where are you? Never mind, this essay is mind-numbing and you can't be asked. Never mind, I must be wishing. It's alright, it's just Jake. Just Jake. My son. I didn't see him this week. Because he was poorly. Still a bit poorly. What have I come for? Oh, I know. But he messaged me today. He says, there's a parcel there. And I was like, yeah, there's a parcel. And he says, I'll pick it up later. I says, okay. And then he said, the next time you see this parcel, he says, he might be wrapped up for you. I was like, thanks. Oh. Thank you, Tisha. My kids are funny. Right, where's my shed? Let's put a bit of this away. Fangs, like, what are you doing? I don't need that out. Oh, I didn't use my grass standee, did I? Get some leaf tickets. Told you I've got leaf tickets. Nook miles tickets. I call them leaf tickets, oh my goodness. I'm thinking of pocket cam. Nook miles. I told you, I can't remember the name of anything. This is not good. Yeah, I've got to get some food at some point. I don't know what I'm having today. Might be pasta. Use nut mall tickets. A tree, not bamboo, just a normal tree, please. Are you listening, Orville? Oh my goodness. Give me the tree. Thanks. Don't mess with that. It's got his paws in Stella's water. Hang on. Can you leave it? Crikey. Just leave it. Pets, my goodness. Yay, we've got a tree. Oh, might get a present. Let's shake a tree. I haven't done that for ages. Hey, it's Cosmo. Daughter's rescue kitten. But now he's tipping over Stella's food. Because the two cats, obviously they have meat, but I'm gonna kill him in a minute. Can you just leave it? Oh, God. I'm in nightmare tonight. Stella's food, like the biscuits and the water, are the landing upstairs. She can't leave them downstairs because obviously Tessa would eat it. And then his food and his water, his biscuits and water is in my daughter's room. And he's just had his meat about half an hour ago. Now they're on a little mat on the landing and he's been pulling the mat and everything. Nightmare. Right, let's chop this. Oh, got some points. Eat some fruit. I'm gonna take a couple back. So it's just like. Is it? It's just been pulling the little mat and trying to get the water out. The nightmare. I'm gonna take a couple. Is there anything? Have we got a bottle or anything? I don't think so. Doesn't look like it, does it? Let's get shape these ones. Usually a present. Yeah, anything exciting? A toilet! Because I need a toilet. Right, let's go and get some fruit while we're here. Right, what did I get the points for? There would have been a recipe. I'm not digging that up. Can't be bothered. I wish you could stop the weeds from growing or have them at a certain point. That's why I changed them to glowing moss, because they don't seem to grow. Annoying, because I've noticed a bit up. It's difficult for me to get, and they've got the yellow flowers, and I don't want them with the yellow flowers. Look at this one. That'll do. Right, we've got two trees. I think that'll be enough. No, oh, there isn't a bottle. Oh, I lied. Yes. Is it anything good? It's a rose bed. I'm not going to use it on this island, but it is quite a nice item. Yeah, maybe I better take another one just in case. I think I only want one. Right. Take me home. Hey Kim, how are you doing? It's lovely to see you. I saw that you were doing some cross stitch. I watched some of your watched your VOD where you were doing your cross stitch. Oh well, you know, that's what we call it in the UK. Let me give you a little shout out. Hang on, it's stuck. Let me try it on this one. Yeah, it's doing it now. Here we go. Yep. Yeah. Yeah, it's Janet. How are you doing? Yeah, I'm having a good Friday. It's nearly, wow, it's 7:10. I've had my hair cut today. Done things, you know. I'll pick that up. Excuse me, buddy. I was away last weekend. That was good. Think I might. I was just thinking, I might plant a couple of those. You've been doing more cross stitch lately. It's been a lot of fun. It feels so different now compared to when you were younger. The internet really makes it easy to learn new tips and tricks. It does. It's really nice. Kim's part of my stream team. Just gonna plant. I'm just thinking because I might use some of these around the pond and I like them when they're fully grown. Oops. These snowballs get about and see the dung beetle in the back. Enough. Have I got me watering can? I have. Nice. I keep wanting to learn to crochet, but to me it feels weird. Because I can do knitting, it's crochet, and I can't. Let's take that. Maple on the ice rink. Alright, let me see if I like this tree because it's going in front of this one. I tend to like them. Wonder if I can. No, I don't want to. I kind of like the curvy edges. Oh my goodness! I just want to. I don't think I can put anything here. Plant a tree. I don't think I can. No. Right. I feel like that we should have a fence. Put that back. a random toilet. Let's get out. What fence? I'm thinking this one. Oh, hang on. I've got to take that out for a second because I can't. Oh my goodness. That's it. Take that out. Put the bush back. Fence here. Right, let's get this up. I was thinking of keeping it, but oh, I need my little hat on. Yeah, don't forget to check out Kinda World. It helps me out. It's free for you. So yeah, it's a little app. It's really nice. Out. I don't think I'll give a try that one. Or this one. Kind of want to give her a little shed. What else have we got? Possibly a mushroom lamp, because that'd be fun. I'm going to use these as our herbs. So, what shed should we give you? Or should we just give you a little shed? I mean, we'll give her the little shed. Right, let's put some... yeah, I want to use... Where is it? It's down the bottom, isn't it? And the other one's up the top. I think it's gonna be okay. Oops, that's a mushroom log. Why would you go over there? Too far forward. Yeah, and then one here. Cute. And then we'll put the mushroom lamp here. I kind of want it to be not quite at the back. Goodness. That's it. Put me moss all down. You gotta be in exactly the right space. Let me just easy if I just push this one. Oh my goodness, escape. What's going on? Yay, finally. And then move that. We're gonna put under here. I think maybe just the same as that. So it's down the bottom. Let's just use my little tool. I've only got two of these. Log. Cute. Kinda want something here. Maybe a triangle topiary. What is one of those? Further. Yeah, let's put leaves. Yeah, maybe push that over there. And then I don't know that that's gonna fit you. It does. Nice. A balloon. Maybe a bit more fencing. Let's put to do it like this then. I don't like that there. I kind of just want it straight. Let's put... And then, where did that go? That went here. Oh, it might have gone here. Nice. I like that better. Where's my shed? Oh, I haven't got a watering can. That's fine. I'll go and get a watering can in a minute. Yeah, that can go there. You'd love a brew now. Someone will make me one. Please and thank you. I'd like some food. You're getting there. I think it's looking cute. What was the other colour they had? Let me see. No, oh, I don't want a black one. Nothing else I fancy. Thanks, boys. You remember why you stopped playing Animal Crossing? You've been trying to farm Nook Miles for tickets, but you've been getting nowhere fast, so you got fed up. You should go to a treasure island. It's easy then. I don't know, sometimes it's like I like them at the beginning to go, but then you just seem to just accumulate them. Cute. Right, that's our little herb farm. Right, what should we put here? Let's put a weed here. Cute. What else have I got in my pocket? Grass dandy. Oh yeah, grass dandy, maybe. Let's put some little leaves. Maybe we can put a little bench. You got 4.5 million bells, but they sell for stupid money on Nickerson. Treasure Island are the way to go. I went to one earlier. I was off to the lighthouse. There's loads on Twitch. I can't really say which one I'll go to. I can message you in Discord and tell you which one I use. But you just... if you look on Twitch and look for Treasure Islands, and then you just go. I mean, some that you can, obviously some you can sub and order bots, but I'll just go. The one I use begins with W and then it's W again, if that's a hint, if you want to have a look. I mean, some are more busy than others, but yeah, I think I'm going to put, well, that's not going to be anywhere, is it? I think we need more ducks there. What was I doing here? I have no idea. Oh, let's do... I'll just pick everything up. What was in this present? Conductor's cap. Let's put a bench or something. Cheeky. Do we want this? Do a bus stop? Random place to have a bus stop. I think you might be able to see the little thing there. No, you wouldn't. So we kind of need some soil. Or some path. Just to put something on the ground. I mean, for about the first year, nearly 2 years, I didn't use Treasure Islands. I just got everything myself. So, it's not too bad. it. Right, let's put that there. Oops. Let's try the... Yeah, I like that. And then... Yeah, I want... that. Let me pick that up. I just want it to be as close as it can. Oh my goodness. Not on there. Alright, try again. Right, where's the mug? Yeah, like that. Where is it? Cute. She hasn't got a utility pole, I've realised. Stop squeaking. Let's dig up the bush. I kind of want them all to have one. I don't use them that often. Yeah. Oh, there's a little... How much room? He's just squeaking his little head off. Oops. I'll see. Yeah, let's put the bush here. Cute. And then all I've got to do is do a path from there around up to there. Oh, can't put them there. It would be very far out, wouldn't it? Yeah, I think we'll leave that as two trees. I might get a topiary and just put it there. But this is where I'm going to love and leave everybody. Oh my goodness. I need some food. But I'm not saying I will finish it the weekend, because obviously I'm going out tomorrow. Not tomorrow, Sunday. Busy Monday. I kind of want to play the new Moomin's game next week. So I haven't finished downloading today. Let's see. Why is there nobody playing Animal Crossing? Okay, well, never mind. I was gonna raid somebody. Never mind. There's nobody playing anything cozy. No. It's not even anybody playing the new music. Okay. No worries. Thank you, Jay. Thank you. Thank you, everybody, for hanging out. I know it's been a bit quiet today, because I'm a bit brain dead. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next week. Should be back Wednesday. Hopefully we'll be playing the new Moomin's game, and what was I going to say? I don't know what I was going to say. I don't know. Yeah, try the kind of world app out, because obviously it helps me out. I don't get paid a lot, but it's really nice. I wouldn't advertise if it wasn't, because you've never seen me advertise anything. And yeah, have a lovely weekend, whatever you do. And I will send you a message on Discord during a second. About the island, and I'll see you all soon. And it's really easy if you want to go to Treasure Island. All you do is you look, and then there's Dodo codes on screen, and you just type it in, go in with empty pockets, and then just go. So yeah, thank you all for watching. Thank you all for being with me this week. Do appreciate it. I still can't go over somebody who just wants to sit and watch me play. Well, thank you. I'll see you all soon. And enjoy your gardening, Tisha. Take care, everybody. Bye.
Thank you.